Welcome to the video. It is Halloween tomorrow. Puppy poo. Yes. Okay, let's get into it. First episode for John Marston. We played a bit on my saddest stream, which was my last episode, episode 25. We played a bit of John, and then I ended it. So this will technically be my first full episode of John. Not a half episode, like a quarter of an episode of John. I cried a bit last episode as well, so pretty sad moment. Charlie? John Marston. Or as he calls himself, Jim Milton.
Come back, girl.
Maybe the brother of Mr. Milton. Unless his first name is Jim. And we're pretending to be Mr. Milton. Tom Dickens.
Milton, get over here. The spaghetti's. This is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
No, it was nothing, sir.
I'm David Geddes. Pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep. I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Lucky man. And you better work extra hard. Good day, gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John, Jim? Extra hard. Hey, get over here. Mr. Dickens, go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard. Sure, Mr. Dickens.
John Jim.
I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the wagon up there?
Ah, believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all. Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we, not discuss this in front of my wife?
Oh, no, sure. Yeah, of course, mister.
I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kind of...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
I was going to milk the cows.
Come on.
I'll do it.
You are gonna milk the cows?
Sure. Why not?
I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back. That's all. Weren't nothing.
Oh, it weren't nothing. It was about time someone stood up to them fellas. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Around, you know. Up north, mostly. Been these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything. The ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
There is that.
Say, if it ain't too personal a question, are you a gunslinger, mister?
Yeah.
Good lord, no.
Okay.
Nothing like that.
No. Just a ranch hand, then.
Just a ranch hand. Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
All right, then. Here's a cow.
I gotta do ranch work as
a job. Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking. Most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, just sit down, I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. Don't take too kindly to surprises. Oh, you ain't so bad. Almost got a pail full.
Boo, that's a lot of milk from them. That's utterly a lot of milk.
Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot.
Hey.
We're gonna make a dairy maid in your fall yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner. We all gotta earn our keep.
Enough, Jim. Come on. How about you and the boy help me clean out the stable?
Sure. Come on, son.
I can't believe it was some years ago that he was just a tiny wee boy. He's still tiny, but he had such a...
I know what he said. We'll do it. Won't we, boy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, you get them stalls cleaned out, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Jack, let's just try and take some pride in this work. Hard as it may be. Boy.
We have to pick up manure.
Keep it close to me.
Yes, sir. Great.
Hold on. You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's prevention now.
Sorry, sir?
Nothing.
Oh.
The splashes.
Hold on a moment.
It splashes.
John Marshall, terror of the terror.
Thank you.
Even your mother would say we're almost down here. Finish things up, we'll go check on her.
Hey.
Hey.
What's that?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can rest here. Survive. Be a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, what do you know?
Me too.
Why does he actually look kind of like Arthur? Just with that beard. If Arthur was a farmer. Look at you now. The good thing is you don't have to go far for some of these missions.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shit. It took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
Told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
Sounds awful. I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word. And also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think. So I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence.
There's plenty more to do.
Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Now lift up the other side.
Oh, boy, how you playing?
Red Dead.
Now the next rail.
We got an aircraft that's about to take off.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's the light that's the light.
Oh yeah, you're so quiet compared to Austin.
Mum was saying that we should have brought it to the cabin.
Yeah, it would have been good.
You're doing all right.
The reason why I'm farming, I would be going about killing people, but I'm farming because the person
okay.
I was before died.
You are on air, but the broadcast has stopped.
It says the broadcast has started.
Why are you broadcasting what? I'm
broadcasting this. Right.
To what?
To YouTube.
Why?
Okay.
Because.
Nobody's watching.
I know.
Now they can hear me talking to you as well if somebody does watch.
Mm-hmm.
Sub and follow.
Oh yeah, I forgot to get rid of that.
Nice to see that this is finally built. Got for Christmas last year from Grandma.
Oh yeah, I bought that at the start of the holidays. I mean, I built that, not bought that.
What's on the bed then? Gamer.
It's eat, sleep, game, repeat.
Ah, kind of like Brock Lesnar, but this is different.
Just the basics. Don't make him mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
That bull.
Mr. Milton. Angus is your boss's son.
Oh, they had to shoot a bull in the earth last week.
Let's try.
They were taking the bulls. They had a truck with the bulls and they took them into the slaughterhouse. And they were making the burgers and mincemeat and everything. But as the bull was coming off the truck, it managed to escape. And it was running around a house in the state of Perth called North Mutant. And they had to shoot it.
Oh God. Okay. Don't you dare.
Dickens!
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got hit.
Yeah. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
Yeah, it honestly looks like Arthur with that beard.
I'll get the coffee on.
Thank you.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. Cleaning up the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Get the place tidy.
Okay, Pa.
See you later.
Mr. Geddes, sir.
Well,
what
is
that to me? Have a drink. They barb stuff with cups.
I don't have it.
Where is it?
I don't know.
They barb stuff with cups on you. Where is it?
I don't know.
It has to be in your bed.
No.
You!
Three horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal, and no hands to help me. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa! Milton,
you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest donkey? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you.
Both of
them. Come on, he's over here.
I'm good.
You get off.
Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you.
You showed up. Runaway horse has been to some of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't done too much. I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck!
Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all. Hmm? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. You're just loudmouth. So, is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Oh.
When Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly.
No. I got him for my birthday.
Oh.
Do you still play the Starlink game?
Okay. No.
Why?
I did ask Mom if I could sell them, but she said just use them as ornaments.
You don't get much money for them, because that Starlink, I never caught on.
I saw in the thing that people are selling them for £5. I don't know what on them.
You Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
You the hell with that horse?
No.
Well, you sure about that?
I've got the first one on my PlayStation 3.
Easy now.
Mm. Does it tell you I've got a soft mod on my PlayStation 3?
Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy.
I don't think you're quite done.
Relax. Come on.
If you want to take your foot, your mom's just going to charge.
Someone put some onions on there, or spin that boy.
She's got 63 then.
Calm down.
Right, my controller needs charge too, though.
I'm sure he likes any
I'll make him respect me.
Supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
We'll train the horse to take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
I'll be in the crowd, man.
There we go. Come on. Where's that big mean horse? Come on. ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there. Go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
Heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there ain't another horse you ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh. Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich. Way richer than Pop. And he's got all these hired guns out of Laramie. And if Todd doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Hey, easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
You, Mr. Milton? I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thank you, Mr. Milton.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Bill, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Oh, my God.
I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah. We have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around?
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you want. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through.
John.
Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Yeah. Thanks. For me. For him.
How's he doing?
withdrawn.
Why? No.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on.
It would mean a lot to me. Now go.
What do you see?
A pony?
Get on. We're taking a ride. Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. You're... Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding? Aside from home.
I don't know. Maybe that stream?
Good idea. Well, you know all this. You know.
Don't worry, I'll show you when I'm going home.
Okay.
The horse and then when your mum comes back, she's going to give you your teeth and you get plans.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Wouldn't that be fun?
No.
Yeah.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your leg.
Right, let's see what the small one's up to.
There you are.
Okay.
Now let's go. Jack, little kick, and a... Speed it up again.
Okay. Come on. Yep.
Okay. Let's go across the street.
Yes, sir.
Much smaller, like a chocolate.
Man, just get him.
I beat you. I beat you. I
well
beat...
ridden, son.
I beat you.
Like I said, your riding has gotten so much better.
Thanks.
Hey, keep practicing your riding.
You too. You need it.
Yeah, I think you got me the two Marvel ones, and Uncle Colin got me the other two.
Listen to this.
Yeah.
Real funny.
Value of that one goes up.
For how much, like?
Five. I don't know, I've never actually checked. But the older they get, the more value they come in. Should pay that.
I accidentally took this Stay Puft Marshmallow Man out of the box. Hi, Charlie.
Still got the box?
Don't know.
That's devalued it then.
He hit me first.
Forgot about that one. Forgot about that one.
Well, how's your wife in the ball?
She's my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, what a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot of life. Married to a shit shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
He's my wife.
Hello.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you, bud. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Femto bun buns. They're very sickly. I'm just eating them because I can't be bothered putting them in the bin.
The first one thinking they were lemon flavour, banana flavoured. I was like, oh! Because I had to run for the bus, nearly missed the bus, so I had to run for it.
The trick is to decide.
I had to go on the bus, back of my throat was burning. What's happened to you?
Oh, that broke his jungle. Can't remember how.
Vandal. Stuck here. I won't broke hear
smile. Do not embarrass me.
Miss you, Austin. I'll be back.
Wow.
I'm just going back and
forth. Mr. Milton?
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another...
Charlie?
The Laramie boys? Yeah, there was an incident. I need to scare me.
I'm scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
Understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
She's fine. I should probably Probably. Head back. Yeah, I know how it is.
Do you want to play zombies?
Oh, God. I've just started this mission. Let me finish it. Oh. It won't take long, because...
Had to get on.
I'm still only in the farmland, and farmland missions probably won't get me anywhere else.
Okay, I guess.
Okay. Until I start getting missions outside of the farm.
Yeah, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. I'm just Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, get up. Let's get some rest.
I think my sister's birthday card.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Yeah, soon I'm going to my grand's birthday.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
Oh, where is it?
I'm not telling you where my gran lives.
Oh, I thought you meant like I have a party.
No. But I say soon, I mean like maybe like an hour after my dad leaves.
I mean, I'm leaving at half five.
It's like an hour and a half.
What are you doing?
Or an hour and 15 minutes.
Lock this door behind me.
I'm at half five.
Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Come on, come on. I just called him Arthur.
Who's that like?
The character that you play at, that you played as in the first six chapters, but then he died.
He died.
Yeah. But now I'm John Marston, his brother.
Oh no, I thought you meant the guy that you had playing like now died.
Oh no.
You were awful. Hold on, Lee. What the hell are you doing?
It's because we got woke up in the middle of the night by gunshots, so he couldn't be bothered putting on any clothes apart from his boots.
They've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so. Yeah.
Jim Milton saved my life.
What?
It's Mr.
A. I mean,
of course, it's Mr.
A. I can't believe he thinks he can be able to put my name in for the clip from his boobies.
I guess we are. Can you go to Tom's course? Jim, I know you can handle yourself. Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you
Let's go.
Or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
You still.
Okay. Man, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
Let's go. We get to use the guns. What's he got? A Schofield revolver, a Catlin revolver, a Lancaster repeater, and a repeating shotgun. And a carbine repeater. He's got some nice stuff. Alright, let's go.
Out front, a couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep,
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Hey! Hey! You boys have been coming up the Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here.
I'm back.
You're all so tough.
So we need to go
through. Oh God! You do a lot of damage. The new married hands for Tom Dickens and Mr. Geddes. Bap, bap, bap. Y'all likes pistols? Bang, 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 bang. Bang.
One guy would tell us that.
Can you not? Oh my God. John, are you serious?
You're the fella that said something about my wife! Hey,
can I just not bring out my pistol right now? Bro! Leave me alone! As well as I did before when I fought this guy.
Yeah, you're kind of getting your bum cut. I was just dodging and then I killed him. You know,
you can't shoot. It's not letting me pull up my guns. And I can't even run away. I have to stay in this stance the whole time.
Dead.
I don't even get any of those super powers or any. Okay, now I'm dead.
Oh yeah, no, it's not like
that.
Just dodge and then punch, punch, dodge, punch, punch. Dodge, punch, punch.
Where are you, big fella?
What? He always comes up behind me, so it doesn't matter if I'm looking at the door. No matter what, he just comes up behind me. That's a bit annoying. suppose then you win. No.
Oh, we always win. You always win this part anyway. Dodge. Punch.
Yeah, there but you've go. Got a delay.
Oh yeah. I feel okay. You're winning this time.
Got him. Get that gun at my face. Have a fest.
Do you know that woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life? She's gotta make do with some piss poor stinking farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my seat. As long as she bathes first.
I just realized that's the front cover. When he pulls it that sword off, that's the front cover for the first Red Dead. It's John with a sawed off shotgun aimed in that exact stance.
That's also the like exact but it's the same gun and person I think as your profile picture.
No, my profile picture is Arthur and don't know what the gun is that he's holding.
I think that is a sword.
Come on, why did the horse? Why does the horse always just randomly slow down?
Did someone just get whipped in the background?
This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
Right?
Think so.
That wasn't nothing.
You!
You did real well, man.
You saved my life. No need to say nothing, sir.
Just
doing my job. I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about, Abe? Just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything, hear anything, you try that line. Three times. We'll all come in.
Yeah. Will do.
Well said. Thank you, Mr. Milton. Glad to be of service, sir.
I understand.
You get some rest.
You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Getty.
Thank you, Mr. Getty.
Well said. Thank you, Mr. Getty. Just got to do service, sir.
What?
Now, do you get some rest? Thank you, Mr. Getty.
What?
His wife's not happy.
What choice did I have? Just answer me that.
Why is she so annoyed?
What was I supposed to do?
Oh my gosh, she's so mean. What was I supposed to do? Yeah, exactly. What were you meant to do? Just sit there.
But just do one thing or another.
Oh, there's Arthur's voice.
Two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Alright, oh come on, Cod. I've got to end the video. Goodbye.